Check-in time, people.
So, how are we doing up to this point?
Braylon.
I mean, he was so stunning.
He was also trained, educated, professional. He's a bona fide dance performer.
Ariana. She surprised me.
Yeah.
I went back to get her because I do believe in her. I see something in her and I want to give her another chance.
Right, I'm going to let you get on some more. Enough of this chitter-chatter.
No, I love chitter-chatter.
These dancers won't judge themselves.
You go first. Three feelings. I'm, like, anxious. I mean, I'm nervous. There's a part of me that is really excited. Just do my thing, do what I've been working so hard at.
Yeah.
Hi. Welcome.
You?
I'm good, thank you. Please tell us your name, your age, and where are you from?
My name is Olivia Zeiml. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Naperville, Illinois, and I'm currently a dance major at the University of Arizona.
Oh, amazing.
So are you part of like a team? Do you have a different type of support system out there?
In the dance program, we have a club called Dance Collective.
Does anyone else know that you're auditioning here out of that group?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah, there's three of us that are here.
What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, so I'm gonna wear a black, like, bodysuit, kind of like Catwoman vibes, I would say. I've never seen Catwoman, but like...
I feel like we got really, really close, like right off the bat, getting to school. We kind of all did everything together.
What do you have tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
It's so hard.
You have more ballet.
Love it.
It was easy connecting with Avery and Olivia because I really admire both of them. They push me to my limits. I just love their love for dance.
Hey. That was really nice, Patty.
Being a dance major, you can't miss, like, any classes. You're sick, kind of suck it up, gotta go. You're injured, kind of suck it up, go.
And then you have a day of doing nothing. I'll find myself, like, dancing, like, randomly. I'm like, Avery, you're supposed to take today off. Exactly.
Why are we dancing in your room?
So You Think You Can Dance has been a childhood dream of mine. To know that I'm finally able to have the opportunity to be on the show is such an honor.
I'm so excited.
It's gonna bring our friendship way closer.
What style are you gonna do for us today?
Today, I'm doing a jazz solo.
Okay, so let's see you dance.
Thank you.
Awesome job.
I feel like the song was such a big song and it had this like animalistic feel, but I don't feel like some of the movements matched that.
Okay.
But there's so much potential in what we know you can do.
Thank you.
So we are going to say thank you for now and then we'll bring you back later after we've seen all three of you.
Thank you guys so much.
Yes, of course. Thank you.
She was really impressive.
Yeah, she was.
Let's see how the friends do.
I know. Absolutely.